The Chicago Police Board meeting of February of 2020, Richie Moore got up and said, put in the sign, it said, Contrachete Goyim Harmis. He then, because he had trouble getting in, but Sergeant Lohse, L-O-H-S-E, brought it in because in the form of a sign, a placard, apron, Robert Jim Moore put it on, and then Robert Jim Moore recognized the contribution of Sergeant Lohse and explained that he never flatters anyone because it's a sin against the Eighth Commandment, and all our Jim has to do is, like Teresa said, get out of this bad night and bad room as soon as possible. He then started to play the message that was on the video up until it got to number 3, and then the time was cut off, and that entirety of that video is posted in this, should be right adjacent to where this video is posted, and YouTube.